Hi guys! A long time ago, I was thinking about different things to try to improve my work. And I thought, what if this doesn't work out? Well, that's a risk. I mean, nothing you try is guaranteed to be a good idea. But on the other hand, it could turn out great and really make things a lot better, but I won't know unless I try. And what I'm getting at with this whole thing is you must be willing to get worse if you want to get better. You've probably seen this before. This is just another way of the failure way to success philosophy. Try everything, even though you don't know if it's going to work out for the better. The example I have is this little girl in pink satin, which I'm going to have come up on the screen. Something you probably don't see here because I kind of wiped it off, but at some point I took my transparent mixing white and tried to use it on her skin to get that glowy look. It didn't work out. On the other hand, with the clothes, using the transparent mixing white and then using the little dots of the titanium white to create that shiny look, I had never done that. I never used that effect in a painting before, and I had no idea how or even if that was going to get me the look I was going for. But it did. Progress is not like this. Always going up. Progress is like this. Going up, then going down. Going up, then going down. So I think I've made my point here. I'm Sara Millett, and if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll see you next week. Bye!